Police in Thornton are searching for a suspect involved in two robberies. They both happened at gas stations on East 104th Avenue. Police say this man fled the scene in a 2005 Chevy Silverado, which was reported stolen several days ago. If you know who this man is, you should call Thornton Police.